today I'm gonna show you my 4 meal course table setup. At ang napipili ko pong cuisine is Japanese cuisine. Nga pala classmate, as napansin nyo, walang tablecloth yung table ko kasi wala po kami dito. Then, pag nag-set up tayo ng table, lagi tayo at the back of the chair. Ganyan siya, chair dito. Kaso, wala na po akong space here sa likod, so hindi na lang ako maglalagay ng chair. Kunwari na lang, may chair dito. So, i-explain ko po sa inyo maya-maya pagkatapos natin mag-set up.
Ito na po yung finish table setup natin for our 4 meal course. As you can see guys, ang laki po ng space dito, no? Pero sinadya ko kasi yan kasi yung table ko dito is plastic lang. So guys, ang tama po talaga niyan is 1 inch at the edge of the table lang po dapat. Dapat dito lang tayo nag-setup. Kaso plastic nga po yung ano ko. Natatakot po ako baka mahulog. Tsaka yung sa likod ng plate ko may butas. So guys, I will explain na. This is our soup spoon for our miso soup, our salad fork for our kani salad, our fish knife for our unagi fish eel, and the fish fork. Then next is our main course, our pork tonkatsu. This is dinner knife and the dinner pork. And we have here 2 desserts, spoon for our wasabi ice cream and fork for our Japanese cheesecake. And we have here the water glass, the water goblet, the white wine, and the red wine. Then ito pala guys is for bread po. Kung gusto ng guest na nag-bread, pero kung ayaw naman niya, is pwede natin siyang tanggalin. So, yan na po siya.